Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben. Hi Spike. You don't have to hop anymore. You're okay.
Well, Spike, since you did such a great job last week, being the Easter dragon and all, we thought we'd let you pick what we're going to review today.
I guess he knows what he wants. Should have guessed. Rarity Rainbow Rocks.
This is the Rarity Doll and Pony set from Rainbow Rocks. This has been out a little while, and we've had it a little while. And it looks like today is going to be the day we finally review it.
Yep.
And I think somebody is excited.
Spike. Go away. I'm excited. The pony looks pretty cool. She has rainbowfied hair.
And like a design around her eye.
Mm-hmm.
We'll take a closer look at that when she comes out of the package. Comes with all these fun accessories. And of course the doll has rainbowfied hair as well. And a pretty cool looking rainbowfied dress.
Yeah.
Here's what the back of the box looks like. Pony Rarity is thinking.
As a pony with a love for fashion, my diamond style shines through.
Meanwhile, Human Rarity is thinking.
And my glam look hits all the right notes as I rock out on my keytar.
And there's the keytar right there. That's been rainbowfied as well. So Ben is going to open up this box.
With Spike's help. Or not so much help.
Spike, I don't think you're going to open it that way. You're going to have to wait a minute like us, okay? Right after this fade out. We have the Rainbow Rocks Rarity Doll and Pony set out of the package. Spike, you're going to have to step aside so we can review the toy, okay? You can come back at the end. And as we pointed out at the start of the video, she has her very shiny rainbow-fied hair here.
Yeah, it's just the pink and the yellow streak. It's not all rainbow.
She comes with a keytar that she can wear.
Yep.
And it has the Equestria Girls logo on the other side. Her dress looks pretty cool.
Her dress is very cool. It's all rainbow on the inside. And like a purple skirt. It's very neat.
And she also comes wearing this necklace with a little horseshoe on it.
Which is pretty cool.
And you gotta show off her feet.
And here are her shoes. They are like diamonds or gems like Rarity likes. And the bottom is like the Equestria horseshoe along with a diamond.
We just started to notice that the Rainbow Rocks all have designs on the bottom of their shoes. And if we haven't shown it already, if you didn't already know, okay, I can't get them off. And if you didn't already know, the Equestria Girls Rainbow Rocks, all the new ones, have actual feet. It's not just a little ball at the end of their leg like the old ones.
And the shoes are slit like Monster High and Ever After High shoes.
Here's the 3-inch combable Rarity with the rainbow-fied hair. Very rainbow-fied here.
Yes, and it is crazy hair. It's like stuck up in there. She's at the concert.
Did not come with any clip to hold it together.
No, but you do have the comb.
You can see the design around this one eye, not the other eye.
Yep.
And like Ben mentioned, it comes with the standard Equestria Girl comb.
The new version.
Yeah, not like the Fluttershy head version.
Yeah.
And we have the backstage pass, which, you know, like all the other ones. That's very nice by comb her hair. Here's how the Rainbow Rocks Rarity looks compared to all the other rarities that have been released so far.
As you can tell, the cutie mark is totally different on her face. It goes over her eye, such as like the pony, but in all the other ones, they're on her cheek.
This one here is the standard one, wearing the deluxe one sunglasses.
Yep.
Over here is the deluxe Rarity, which I think has the prettiest of dresses out of all of them.
Yeah, I think so too.
And we have
the cheerleader Rarity. Look at all those rarities, Spike!
Spike? He fainted. Hang on, we'll be right back, everybody. We need to We need to wake Spike up. Spike!
Spike!
Feeling better, Spike?
Okay.
Oh, it's overload. It's too much. It's too much for him to handle. Okay, Spike. I know. Okay, deep breath.
Look this way, Spike. Look this way. Okay.
Okay, Spike. We've been at this for like a half an hour now. There are four rarities behind you. And a rarity pony.
Okay, calm down. Deep breath. Okay. Now, is there something that all of these rarities are missing? What's that?
What could all these rarities be missing?
I have no idea.
All those rarities were missing a little Spike? Mm. Well, I think this is Spike's favoritest review ever.
Until we get another rarity, right?
And I'm sure he'll be back for that.
Okay, Spike, can you get out of the film so we can say goodbye?
Okay, let's go. Okay, Spike. Okay, Spike, he's putting up a fight.
Spike.
Well, we better wrap up this video. I'm sure Ben wants to get to bed because you ate an awful lot of chocolate yesterday from that Easter basket. I didn't.
No, I didn't.
I didn't eat too much. I didn't eat that much chocolate.
I didn't eat that much.
Spike? It wasn't you? Then who ate all the... I think we know who ate all the chocolate.
I thought she liked muffins. Derpy.
Well, if you like this video featuring all these rarities, and Spike, and Derpy, who's kind of passed out right now, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. Hey, look, I found some that she didn't eat.
Oh, sweet.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.